Did anybody of my family get injured? Did anybody I know was lost?
Their families in the middle of a civil war. Local Syrians speaking to Fox 19 about the horrors in their home country.
Plus, taxes going up, how more of your money could be on the line to pay for the stadiums.
And a cold front headed this way, how low temperatures will drop tonight on the Fox 19 10 o'clock news.